first things first, we want to congratulate the first ever GoGTS Live Fantasy Football League champion, sponsored by Panini, Dennis Grinneau Jr., with the team Mr. Wilson We Trust. And he took home some nice prizes. One that I accidentally sent him. I sent him, he got the Carson Wentz, Dak Prescott, and Ezekiel Elliott Panini Authentic 8x10 autograph photos.
Those are jumbo.
Yes, Tracy was kind enough to also send a Von Miller 8x10 autograph photo. And I asked him, I said, do you mind if I hold that for, you know, a prize for something else? But they were all sitting on a stack on my desk, and I must have just picked them all up. Because he showed off the picture, and I was like, oh. So enjoy that, and congratulations to Dennis, and again, thanks to the crew over at Panini for being this year's sponsor. At this point, all the prizes have been sent out. If you haven't gotten your box, last few boxes went out on Monday morning, so if you didn't get it today, it should for sure be there tomorrow.
Yeah, I saw Mike Biggins just got his in today and posted on, I don't know if he posted the hits though, I saw the boxes, so Mike, if you're watching, text us in the text box and tell us what you hit. And also if you're watching, don't forget on Facebook, on Twitter, on live stream, click that little share button, let your friends know, because we've got way too much stuff to give away tonight, way too much stuff to open, so we need more people viewing. So that we can give away even more of it. Rob, I'm going to throw you under the bus. Rob, he's got plans on Saturday. So we're not shipping out all the hits this time. That said, the more people are watching, the less big of a hit it'll have to be the ones that we ship out. So go share.
There you
go. Get your friends in the chat room. And if you're in the chat room, say hi. Say hi to Rob. Say hi to me. Follow Rob at VOTC on Twitter. Follow me at Watch the Breaks on Twitter. And follow the show at GoGTS Live.